with her through Facebook, Viva Facebook, and instrument is very interesting. Maybe you introduced. Well, it's a saw.
Saw that you would use to cut wood with, but we use it to make music.
Next piece or march. This is traditional Celtic. And I would like to introduce this instrument. This is called cymbals. And our instruments is English handbells. English handbells, but made in USA. Even not too fast.
Thank you.
your glory, it's me. We've been in Russia some time, and we played this piece twice with soloist who played English horn, and the player was from famous Mariinsky opera and ballet center. And when he came 3 years ago, another concert, you could imagine, so visit our concerts. And after the concert, he asked him, if you come the next year, I can play, if you want, with you. Yes. And Susan written special for this piece, the special part for the English horn and cello, because we bring with us Estonian soloist who play cello. And now you can just imagine how it's great piece with English horn and cello. I'm sorry, I can't play English horn. But even without English horn and cello, it's beautiful.
Thank you.
is blues. We need your help. Okay. It's good. Big smile. Thank you.
Thank you. You want us to dance?